involved with the Rose Run since the very beginning, when Jess was in Moms in Motion, back when her mom passed away. She actually went out to Michigan. She set up a 5K there, and we really wanted to see how we could help. So we did our own little event here on the same day as the Michigan Run. And then every year since, it got a little bit bigger and we invited more and more people. And now this is what you see. This is what it's turned into.
I've been a patient with the Disney Family Cancer Center for about 9 months now. It's been a wonderful experience, and I'm happy to come out and support today.